The Lokayukta Justice P.K. Mishra will tomorrow hear the land scam case involving the former Shiroda MLA Subash Shirodkar. The Lokayukta has already directed the Chief Secretary of Goa to be personally present tomorrow for the recording of his statement, and the Chief Secretary has been further directed to bring all the files and papers concerning this land acquisition at Shiroda. So this is a multi-crore scam involving the former Shiroda MLA, and the whole acquisition was done at the behest of Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar to keep Subash Shirodkar in good cheers, and that is why, on account of this land acquisition, Subash Shirodkar resigned from the Congress and overnight joined the BJP. In fact, Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar had directed the officials to acquire this land for a whopping 70 crores, and he had further directed that the payment be made in installments so that Subash Shirodkar could be kept under a leash. Now it has been revealed in a shocking revelation. It so reveals that this same land, parts of it were mortgaged by nine friends and employees of Subash Shirodkar with the Shiroda Urban Cooperative Bank, and each of these nine persons had taken a loan in the year 2013 of 10 lakhs each, which they have not paid, and that interest has now just piled up. So I will ask the Honorable Lokayukta to also inquire as to how, if this parts of this same land were mortgaged, how did the government acquire that same very land? So this needs to be inquired, and any other revelation that comes in connection with this land acquisition needs to be probed by the Lokayukta. As I've already drawn the attention of the Lokayukta, that any acquisition, there has to be a purpose. But in this case, this 1,83,000 square meters of orchard land, which was acquired at the behest of Manohar Parrikar to keep Subash Shirodkar happy for a whopping 70 crores, there was no purpose at all for the acquisition. And this acquisition was done by the Industries Department. Incidentally, a few years ago, the Goa Industrial Development Corporation had filed an affidavit before the Honorable Bombay High Court that it was not interested in this land, and this was being orchard land was of no use for any acquisition. So in view of that, how did the government take a U-turn, and on the directions of Manohar Parrikar, the Industries Department has acquired this land? And it is also pertinent to note that another land owner in that same area had offered his land to the government to be acquired at a mere price of 350 a square meter. But Manohar Parrikar agreed to buy this land of Subash Shirodkar for 3,500. So this is a massive scam, and I have named Manohar Parrikar and Subash Shirodkar as respondents in this complaint which I have filed before the Lokayukta, which will be heard tomorrow, where the Chief Secretary now has been directed to be personally present with all the documents pertaining to this land acquisition.